We have some sad news to share with you guys this morning out of Southwest Houston. Boxing star Chris Henry, hard-hitting Chris Henry, 26-2 with 21 knockouts, who recently had a first-round knockout win in Monterrey, Mexico, was shot and killed outside a convenience store in Southwest Houston right by his house. A masked gunman ran up to him and shot him in the chest. Police say they think it was a suspected attempted robbery gone bad. I mean, it's such a shame, such a loss of life. A young athlete, standout in his sport, a boxer, a person who's doing everything he can to help him and his family, shot and killed. And for what? What do you get if you rob a convenience store? $50? $80? Nothing. What a loss of life. What can you say? Chris was a great person, a great fighter. Everyone knew him. His trainer, Bobby Benton. His manager, Bob Spaganola. Had nothing but great things to say about him. And he definitely will be missed. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Sad news out of Houston. Chris Henry shot and killed. Senseless act of crime for no reason. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elisa Kvack reporting.